you can only play what's in front of you. And that's how we prepare. That's how we prepared against Maccabi Tel Aviv. That's how we prepared against Ashkelon. And I try to paint a picture for the players, what they can expect. And then I hand them options for solutions. And then it's up to them. They have to do it. They have to play the game. But credit to the players. You can only do that if you're willingly to learn, if you're willingly to listen. And again, for me, it is the most important thing, because I can give them feedback and show them, listen, this is what we did in training and this is what you did in the game. So it worked. So now it's credit to ourselves, I think. I was as happy with the clean sheet as I was with the 5 goals. So it's a very good observation, because I would have been very, not very disappointed, but a little bit disappointed if we would have conceded a goal. And it shows the potential of Glazer, you know, and he's done extremely well in the games that he's been in. So, you know, hopefully long may it continue.
אני עובד מאוד קשה באימונים. אם הוא החליט שאני צריך לשחק מגן, אני אשחק מגן. אם הוא החליט שאני אשחק כנף, אני מוכן לכל מה שיחליט המאמן. המאמן פה הכין אותנו בצורה הכי טובה שיכול להיות למשחק. הוא דיבר איתי כל השבוע, הוא הכין אותי, אמר לי בדיוק מה אני צריך לעשות. ובאתי מוכן למשחק, אתה יודע, עשיתי כל משהו בקש, וראו את זה על המגרש.